This is Amy Chan from CakeDecoratingSchool.com, and if you like cake decorating, you're in the right place. Thanks for checking out our lovely painted rose cake project. This sweet design is perfect for Mother's Day or just your next brunch. It has a simple-to-execute painted rose design on the sides and is finished with a floral-framed monogram on top. Painted buttercream roses are a great project for any beginner looking to try their hand at this technique. They can be achieved with a few colors and only need simple shapes and lines to look fantastic. This cake can be easily customized by changing up the colors and the monogram to fit a variety of occasions. Follow along with the step-by-step videos to learn it all, from filling and frosting your cake, making colors, painting easy buttercream roses, and adding the finishing details. This class can be bought as a standalone lesson, or you can get it as part of your yearly membership, where you will get this project and so much more while saving a bunch. For more information on yearly membership and what it entails, go to www.cakedecoratingschool.com. Hey everyone, we wanted to tell you a little bit about what paid membership to our school includes. So you'll get 12 themed project classes, one that drops each month. You could buy them separately, but you'll save a bunch by going with the yearly membership. We also do a bunch of Instagram live classes that we record and post to the platform for our paid students so that they can watch at their convenience or rewatch anytime. We like to do a lot of little companion projects for our themed classes and also some seasonal content along with some simple techniques for our lives just to help bolster your basic decorating skills. We also have what we call our foundation vault videos that include basic recipes you'll need to decorate with and also some techniques and just great foundations of cake decorating. We also have some plans to include some bonus material that will be accessible for our yearly students only. So we hope you'll check it out, we hope you'll join us, and we hope you'll have lots of fun decorating.